backbend, over foam roller, bent arm, PNF. A lot of adult gymnastic skill seekers have limited spinal extension flexibility, which impacts their backbends and shoulder flexibility. This is where adding backbends into the program can help. This specific backbend over the foam roller can be pretty intense, so take it slow. It's a great warm-up for gymnastics bridge training, and it's also an excellent shoulder opener for handstands. To perform this exercise, you'll need a foam roller and an elevated surface like a bench. Start by sitting on the elevated surface with the foam roller behind you. Lie back and position the foam roller on your upper back. Perform a hip bridge by contracting your glutes and lifting the hips. Extend your cervical spine by arching your neck and allowing your head to rest on the bench. Bend your elbows and grip the edge of the bench just above your head. Squeeze the elbows in towards each other so they're in front of your face. Keep the elbows here for the entire set. From here, you start the back bend by taking a nice deep breath into the chest. Then, as you exhale, relax your glutes and allow the hips to sink down towards the floor and back towards the bench. Then, take another big breath into the chest, exhale slowly, and try to sink the hips further. Once here, you can hang out and relax for 10 to 20 seconds, or you can start to move the hips from side to side and add a slight rotation to explore the stretch. Once you feel comfortable in this position, you can start to perform a PNF stretch. The PNF stretch has two parts. Part one is the contract phase, and part two is the relax phase. For part one, grip the bench firmly as you attempt to pull your elbows down towards your rib cage. The arms will not move, but the intention is there. Feel the triceps, lats, and serratus anterior muscles contract. Hold this contraction for 10 seconds before relaxing the muscles. Then for part two, take a deep breath into the chest before exhaling and allowing the hips to drop even further, which will increase spinal extension. Relax in the new range for 10 seconds before repeating the contract and relax process for 2 to 3 times. When you're ready to exit the deep back bend, lift the hips first, then place your hands behind your head to support your head as you lift the head up and slowly move out of the stretch. Give it a try and see how you go. If you've got questions, please leave them in the comments. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.